Next one we have A, comma 2A, comma 3A, comma 4A and so on. We have to check whether it forms an AP or not. If it forms an AP, we need to find the common difference and next to three more terms. So write the formula as you know. D equals A2 minus A1, D equals A3 minus A2. Now just let us subscript the values. A2 here is 2A, correct? A1 is A. So 2A minus A, 2A minus A is just A, correct? Nothing means 1, 2 minus 1 is 1, write the A as it is. Similarly, here also find the common difference, A3 minus A2, A3 is 3A, A2 is 2A. So 3A minus 2A, again you add the coefficients, 3 minus 2 is 1, 1A. Since the common difference are same, it forms an AP. So we need to write, it forms AP, okay, where D is nothing but, common difference is nothing but A, 1A or A. How to find the next three more terms? We have to check in the sequence which one they have given it as last. Which one they have given it as last? They have given 4A to the last. To that 4A, you add a common difference value, that is plus A. What is 4A plus A? That is 5A, correct? So next three terms are 5A. Okay, 4 plus 1, nothing means 1. 4 plus 1 is 5, A, retain the A as it is. Again, you add A, common difference A, it will become 6A, 7A are the next three terms. I hope you have understood this clearly. Next one goes like this, sixth one. A, A square, A cube, A4. We have to check whether it forms an AP. So whenever they have given check it forms an AP, write the common difference formula D equals A2 minus A1 and D equals A3 minus A2. Correct? Now let us subscript. A2 is nothing but A square minus A1 is just A. Now look here. It's very important. See, whenever we add or subtract a variable, we have to check two things. For example, in the previous case, we were adding this, correct? We were adding this and we were concluding that it is a 5A. But this one we cannot add or subtract. Why? Means if we have to add any variable, then that variable should be same as well as their power should also be same. Here nothing is there, then you have to assume 1. If their powers are same, then we can assume and we can add. Suppose if the powers are not same, see here the power is 1, here the power is 2, then you can't say it is 5A. You have to stop here itself because we can't add or subtract when the powers are different. Similarly, if we have powers to be same, we have here powers are same, but see about the variable. Variables are different. When the variables are different also, you cannot add or subtract the coefficients. You are just going to stop here. Remember guys, whenever there is a variable, whenever you to add or subtract, their alphabet or the variable also should be same. Their power also should be same. Then only you can add the coefficient and set the value as 5A. If the variables are different, then also you cannot add or subtract, or when the powers are different, then also you cannot add or subtract. Look here. Here the variables are same, but look about the power. Here the powers are different, so we cannot add or subtract. So let us stop here itself. So D, we got it as A power 2 minus A minus 1. But let us check here. D equals A3 minus A2. A3 is A cube, A2 is A square, A cube minus A square. Again, we have variable same but powers are different, so we cannot add or subtract the coefficients. So let us stop here itself. So in this case, we got D as A power 3 minus A power 2. In this case, I've got D as A power 2 minus A power 1. Since the common differences are not same, we are going to write it doesn't forms AP. I hope you understood this sum clearly. See, remember, whenever the variables are same and powers are same, then only you can add or subtract. Otherwise, you cannot add or subtract.